Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready, Set, Geek. Today guys we have the Rode Vlogger Kit USB-C edition. It retails for just over £100 and as always the link is in the video description below. The kit includes an LED light with some colourful filters, a handheld grip which converts into a tripod and of course what Rode are famous for, a microphone. Firstly, the LED light is a compact, rugged device. The cube shape does look a little like an old GoPro. This will max out at 300 lumens, but there are four different modes to choose from and if you're in the medium brightness mode it will last for over an hour and a half. The LED cube certainly has enough to bring life to your indoor videos outside in the dark and you may want to accompany it with another LED light. The light mounts on top with what is apparently called a cold shoe mount. Now you know, the mount works very well and it's quick and easy to clip and unclip into place. The filters are a nice addition and you can add two together to get creative and to create new colours, but to say they are fiddly is an understatement. Once you've put them into place you'll need a miracle to get them out or a sledgehammer. Probably better to avoid them and maybe do some colour correction in the edit instead. The phone mount is again very sturdy and for me it is perfect for the task at hand. It should fit almost all phones. It might help to remove your case first. For me, my phone's buttons did seem to be in the wrong place, but a few little adjustments here and there and I was good to go. The tripod slash grip is again fit for the task at hand. It is almost certainly completely plastic, but somehow very sturdy. Last but not least is the microphone, of course what Rode are famous for, and as you'd expect from Rode it records in good quality sound that is a clear improvement on your phone's inbuilt microphone. The way it connects for me is almost genius. I love the way you plug it straight into your phone's connection. This particular version is the USB-C version and it was plug and play for me and hopefully it would be for you too. You can get the iOS version for the same price and I do have a quick little audio test for you which was recorded directly onto the phone. I did no editing whatsoever, so have a listen. Hello everybody and I am using the Rode Video Mic Me. I'm about 10 to 15 centimeters away from it in a very echoey room, so do give it the benefit of the doubt. It is obviously without the dead cat. I'm going to put the dead cat on now. And now I'm using the dead cat or windshield and I'm again 10 to 15 centimeters away and you are seeing a video very professionally recorded of my red pot plant. As I alluded to there, it comes with a windshield or dead cat, which is handy for those recording outside. As the name suggests, it's good for reducing wind noise. The mini shotgun mic is well built and a great addition for those creating handheld videos, and it was plug and play as well. Overall, and I think the vlogger kit from Rode will make a huge difference to your vlogs. It's perfect for those starting out on YouTube or TikTok, and you'll be amazed at how much a difference a small, rugged, relatively well-priced product can make to the quality of your videos. The build quality is excellent, although the materials in some places are cheap. No real complaints or negatives other than the filters being not really worth the time it takes to place them and remove them. The link as always is in the video description below if you wish to make the purchase. Otherwise, thank you for watching Ready, Set, Geek and I will see you on the next video.